Okay guys, how are you? How's everybody doing? Yeah, so how are you guys? Welcome back to our channel. This is Agakagwawo Media. Muluganda bachita Agakagwawo Media. Tuwaniniza, buwabanga wakati joininga katikati. Thank you so much for joining us. And please consider yourself subscribing to our channel. And turn on the notification button so that you can always watch our videos. They are very nice. Especially if you are interested in entertainment news or what we say news about your celebrities in Uganda. Please subscribe to our channel. Kakati oralelo, you know, tuwade tuwavuga speed by speed, nga tuwavuga step by step. Kati ate, tuwachusu zate tuwavuga process by process. Kumande tuwale tera kwa eguli lelia mwana mulenzi Peter Sematimba. Oba kwa waita Peter Sematimba. Peter Sematimba, ya, tuwamwale tera kwa kumande nga Ngaina issues neyali Maid we we mfuni solbuto ate we malo mfuni solbuto mkazi ono na kuzomwana up to 10 years kati 10 years the girl is 10 years and Peter Sematimba na agenda mukoti ngayagala full custody of that child mwabanga te walebe yo video kwela ko feel free to check it out. It's on our YouTube channel. Just go through our videos or it's right here actually kanjibateleo kati wa wanyiga kwe yo link onja kubanga ngojifunango juachinga ngolaba what transpired, because if you would like to get the whole context about this story ogena kubango jisanga onewe rayo tuzena something and update about this same story. Peter Sematimba amaze navamu muasi chewa ito muasi. He has broken the silence. Omanyawa da silisenyo nga silisenyo atenga silisenga gamba muogele wa mugamba mbunzeneyo lusa omanyawa antawa singabo omanyono mwala wea gamba nti biata andika bitiawe twali tumbuza ko interview ne timubuza gwene Peter Sematimba gwe Maid yaya biata andika bitia okulabanga we bakano msajjo we chitibwa tumanyinti Peter Sematimba was a former MP, former member of parliament na aluzinga na yenga on top of that he's a very successful guy. I know he's the boss of super fm elia olwaga ye nanyini wa super fm ngabwe mabade mulabako recently nga kwa interview akamunga gamba ye he's a guy who works out simanya 100 times a day akula sit-ups like 8 times a day, 8 sets of sit-ups, you know, every day. He washes his face 20 times a day. Ateno msajja temugamba nti mukazi msajja mba yoza face ye nebambuza ne Peter Sematimba racho yoza face ye milundi ngabi dio nakuna gamba you know Kampala is very dusty ate Kampala webange ine mfufu nyingi oyino gezako oyoze face yo olabile dalambo jikuta nenyili kwa gamba he's a guy that takes care of himself. He really takes care. Na yenga no story it has really brought a lot of controversial controversial ideas over. It has brought a lot of controversies from different people. Buliyoma gamba chino lina gamba chino buliyoma yagala kwa perspective about the same story na ye kakati abantu nga Miriam Atembe yayogedde ko kweno story na yogera ko Peter Sematimba na gamba na ye Peter Sematimba weita chi ni wavayo mwalo mkazo mlala bamuita mama fina ye nanyini ye saba logo naba logo na kama na ye Peter Sematimba weita chi na kama na eva naye nze mumpobu yinza andoge Peter Sematimba ye namuloge abelenga kakanya denga tudaonga kwe gamba gwe Maid nga wobo mwagala abelonga wongamba jangu wano gaja wongamba ingira mboto ga ingira mboto yeah, I speak too much, but I always do it to really make you guys happy. Njogera wize ko omchala Miriam Atembe, ono omchala Miriam Atembe, bamumanyi nyongo omchala aranirye dembe lya abachala. So ensonga zino bwe zamutuseeko bwe yaziwuliddeko n'agamba bannange nina okwesitupiramu twamukubidde akasimu ne tumugamba ensonga zino wazirabyeko maama omuwala ono anoonya buyambi ayagala ba lawyer at least wa omufuniddeyo ba pro bonos abasobola okuvaayo ne bamuyambako nga on a free will ne bamuyambako kubanga talina ssente naye nga omukulu yamutute mu kkooti kakwegamba mamiya matemu n'agamba ebyo byenkolera ddala first of all she first criticized recognized this guy. Na mgamba, Peter Sematimba weita chi. Kati watu amazo kugira na ye. Nele nitoga ne mama fina kwa ita, you know, namutebi mama fina ye nyini ino wafegwe mumanyi. Na gamba, ulimu na wendo oza ye. Neba gamba, kwe gamanga benyigide mkuyambo mwalo. No. So njaga yung tusako wa bachala wa novabili. Nga sinema kutusako Peter Sematimba. Then I will tue yongeleo watch this. So watch this and we'll get back to you later.
Matimbo yomuchifucho kusirikiri yuja sirikira. Simanyo baya tuseta wakatonda na afu kamera wansi na sabu kusonyua. Nyo okusonyu wanzi okusinga yu kwenda ba. Eh? Yande, wabanga tanakora chintucho nechirara. Akwato mwano yu amudize mama we. Era singa mkwata na amudiza mama we. Awo ni tutandika.
Nachukole roli mchala we. Mchala Sematimba uhonda we. Nachukole roli. Kusibile Sematimba ngani watu ilo mkazi alaba angeziki. Mkulogele ngani watu ilo mkazi.
Amatuwa na tunude ku TV. Nenga chokaba neba pastor bano batusonyuwe. Batuvumiza. Okutuvumisa okutege. Na kulavide mama fina omuloji. Omuloji asinga yu ya ye gamba nti ye saba samize. Era ya kulira emisambwa n'emisota. Oyoyoyo kugamba ya kulira basitani bona abali mu Uganda muno. Namulabye atusekerera ku TV faba kulistayo. Nagamba nti nze bagenda mu madini ngo bagenda ne Katonda. Mbasekeredde nnyo banene ngamba nti bwatyo bwe tutuuse mukama erinnya lyo lisibanzibwa bweriti.
Kakati zezo ideas ezaba chala wana ababidi. Ngabuli omu alago butali umativu about this same issue. Na ye, njaga na ate okulaga Peter Sematimba. Kwe gamanga na ye nga yogera ko. Nga wa the other side of the story. Omulireko, omulareko. Ate na otuendo oza yo in the comment section. Otuulireko, really... what is going on? Peter Sematimba kwe gamba. Bia yogera, I don't know. Umlabi ofo waga Agakagwawo Media. Unfortunately, tetufunye koka clip kwa IBMB. Something, there was a technical issue. Na yetu kena kwa tukakutusa. Just keep your eyes glued on our YouTube channel. Tukena kwa nga tukakuplay ingida in the next video. Kwe gamba wekumi yekulitimbe. Na thank you so much for subscribing to our channel. Nsigade nze given Rose ne promoter Rafael. Okueleza Agakagwawo Media. See you in the next video. Goodbye.